Alzheimer's disease, an incurable, neurodegenerative, and terminal disease, is the most common form of dementia. The prevalence of Alzheimer's disease is estimated to strike 1 in 5 people over the age of 65, yet it remains one of medicine's most perplexing and difficult challenges to treat and manage. The course of the disease is unique for each individual, yet many common symptoms and patterns emerge. In the early stages, memory impairment, and as the disease advances, symptoms include confusion, irritability, aggression, mood swings, language difficulties, long-term memory loss, and withdrawal. The prognosis is very difficult to assess, but the mean life expectancy following diagnosis is approximately 7 to 10 years. After 4 to 5 years, patients often become fully dependent and need to be institutionalized. NeuroAD by Neuronix is an effective non-pharmaceutical solution to treat Alzheimer's disease and slow its progression. With CE-approved technology for the treatment of Alzheimer's disease, NeuroAD is the first medical device in the world cleared for this indication and has been proven effective in clinical trials at Harvard Medical School in the US and in Israel. NeuroAD treatment consists of 5 daily 1-hour sessions per week for 6 weeks in an outpatient or clinic setting. The patient receives focused transcranial magnetic stimulation, or TMS, to enhance long-term potentiation, known as LTP. Concurrently, the patient receives tailored cognitive exercises. The treatment is safe, painless, and non-invasive, and there are no contraindications for use in conjunction with other therapies. NeuroAD is based on patent-pending non-invasive cortical enhancer technology that combines precisely timed TMS to stimulate the regions of the brain responsible for memory and learning, and reactivate LTP, the primary cellular mechanism responsible for memory and cognitive functions. TMS strengthens the chemical bonds between the neurons and reactivates brain cell activity. At the same time TMS is delivered and while LTP is reactivated, targeted cognitive training exercises work to restore cognitive function and reverse the progression of the disease. NeuroAD is the first device to uniquely integrate these two modalities so that TMS and cognitive training work more effectively than either would alone. In multinational clinical trials, a -4-point improvement on the ADAS cog scale was demonstrated compared with placebo. fMRI images show clear improvement in brain function and a significant improvement in brain plasticity. NeuroAD, a novel treatment to slow down the progression of Alzheimer's disease, offering new hope for Alzheimer's patients.